Hello, it's me, Hiroshi Yamazoe. Today, I'm going to a famous waterfall called Yōrō no Taki in Gifu Prefecture. And now I've arrived at Ogaki. And then I will take a local train to Yoro Station. So, and now I'm arrived at Yoro Station. Then I will walk here to the waterfall. I think it takes about 40 minutes from here. The waterfall, Yōrō no Taki, that I am going to is a very famous place in Japan since ancient times. It became a very famous during Nara period of 8th century because at that time there was a legend that the water of the waterfall cures the diseases. It is like, I think, holy spring at Lourdes in France. And now I arrived at the waterfall, Yōrō no Taki. Before I traveling overseas, Japanese culture is just standard to me and didn't look anything special. But as a result of experiencing foreign countries, I realized that Japanese culture is very unique.Japan has been worshipping nature since ancient times. For example, Japanese people are worshipping stones, waterfalls, and trees, and so on. So Japan was animism country, and Buddhismmerged into it, and then Japan became unique culture.